Good evening.
It was.
Oh, it was a good evening for me. I've just left Stu McGowan. You remember Stu? Denver Carrington's third biggest customer until you drove him away. Well, you'll be happy to know that he's back with us.
As a matter of fact, I'm delighted to know that. Stu McGowan's gonna steal you blind. That's why I stopped dealing with him.
I see you've been rolling in the gutter again.
Yeah, I'm still in the gutter when I'm near you, Ben.
Word is you're starting something new. I hope it doesn't take too much initial capital. You're gonna need every dime you can raise for your legal costs. You really had your problems with fires, haven't you, Blake? But I think this last one is the one that'll do you in.
Do me in, huh? No way. I'm just getting started.